Hi guys, this is App and Rapper. I'm here with Gerrymander, Rig the Election. And I've been playing a little bit during the beta, but I'll show you from the start what it's like. Enjoy. Oh, let's do it again so I can get it in less than 20 seconds. I've done this before, so I don't know why it didn't give me credit for it, but... So it's different each time. Oops. Oh, I messed up. Show you how to do it in under 20, but it's going to be different each time. Oh, wait. That's weird. It looks different. Okay. Oh, I still messed up. Thinking too long. Gonna get it for you in under 20 seconds. I've done it before. I just wish you'd stop telling me this. Okay. There we go. Oh no, I don't want an ad, no. New best. Alright, generate next map. seriously? It's really pushing the ad thing strong. It's too bad this had to go free to play, because it'd be a good educational tool without being predatory. Okay. This is a little... Cool idea. I like the humor. Okay, 5. I kind of wish I didn't do this all free-to-play thing. Because while I was playing in the beta, I kept getting stuck having to replay older levels. Even though they regenerate, it's not that exciting to replay them. Okay, so we need 5. Oh no, oops. New best. It's kind of annoying, the timer and all that, but whatever. Wait, that doesn't make sense. Wait, it's a tie. Oh wait, 7. I missed the, all right. I wasn't paying attention. It's 7. So 4 blue, 3 red. Four blue, 3 red. for blue. Wait, no. Four blue, three red, four blue, three red. There we go. Did I get the time? Oh my god. Alright, let's regenerate the map to get that extra star. Wow, that was quick. Okay. All right, five. So I only have a lot of coins because I played levels over, which is dumb. You have to either replay old levels or watch videos to continue without having, I don't know. It's dumb. You can't just make normal progress. We all make mistakes. If you ever do, just hit the little undo button in the bottom right of the screen. Okay. Wait. Oh, clear. I always did resign. Oops. All right. What the hell is that? All right. It still, see, I don't, let's resign. I don't, it still counts your time. I don't like the timer. Vaping all the amendments. All right, man, go away. So he's five. Wait, what did I just do? No, I messed up. Oh, I forgot. Go away. Thank you. defenestrating freedom. There's music in the game, but I shut it because it was annoying me. Alright. Let's see. Oopsie. Something's wrong. I messed up. Wait, there we go. Let's regenerate it so I could try to get the time bonus. Yay! New best! Let's go to the main menu. So there's 50 levels. Only did 13, it seems like more. But, anyway, that's, Gerrymander, Rig the Election. It's a cool idea. Pretty interesting game. Not thrilled with the whole timer thing and all that and all the coins. Could have been a less, free-to-play game. But it's still, I don't see any forced ads yet, so at least there's that. You're only incentivized ads, I think. But check it out. It looks like something you'd like. And if you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks. Bye-bye.